Good luck out there, bro, and take care.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them. All right. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
It was like they were fighting off a ghost.
Jake! All that ruckus was possible.
People to stop taking the plan.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. Cloud, you've exceeded my expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
My friend missed the train back here.
Shame the Shinra Creek.
Think any topsiders will move on down here?
Aye, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you ready for this?
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by today, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
The terrorist group Avalanche has issued another bomb threat.
In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
They'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Dun, 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 dun.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
To keep Midgar running, it takes vast amounts of Mako, which no doubt.
Takes us the other way, idiot. Quit screwing around here. Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
scan in progress.
Huh? No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good!
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol. This train car will end up.
You have to get to the next car!
It's over, people!
How we do?
Get the car, too!
I can't!
You want to survive this? Then move!
Yes, sir!
Lockdown protocol initiated. This train car will enter lockdown shortly.
Move it!
For Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully deployed neutralizing threat.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Get ready.
There! Barret can hold them off by himself. We're going the wrong way. If we keep wandering around, we're gonna get lost. You see something over here? We gotta help Barret right now.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Visual on the target, requesting immediate assistance.
Let's do this.
No way.
It's over.
Let's get this over with.
Fire! That's the way to do it.
Rip off those splendid legs of yours, one by one!
way. Okay, these must be the stairs.
Let's go.
Barret!
Great! Give me a hand!
Get first! It's the free to the train!
Don't let any of them escape!
Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it.
My turn. That's very nice. Gotcha.
Bring it.
Going in. Let's do that.
Oh, this calls for a song.
That's gotta be the last of them, right?
Oh, who cares? We can take them. Now let's confirm our position and get back on mission. That reactor's waiting.
Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir. No.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Thank you.
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamps nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
Not worth my time.
Too bad. Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
Brace yourself.
Put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
We ain't got time for this shit!
Let's just deal with it. It's over. Let's go.
What's that? Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in this lake. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shit. What?
That black and white world of yours.
That's disgusting!
Doing. I'll take it from here.
Here it comes!
ya!
I understand. Well, I gotta kill all these nasty ass boys.
Those things really creep me out.
The train's gonna get derailed by one of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
When it's too late then.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
Hmm. We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?
should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X-Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Thank you.
Keep looking for Faithful Little Stan. He'll lead us to the passageway.
Get back!
Let's do this.
What are those?
More drones.
This is where I shine!
All good.
Don't overdo it. Here we go.
still in it.
Analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers.
Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor. Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it. No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Thank you.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? Hey, pretty tall ladder too.
I'll go.
Okay. We'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Stop Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. Us, y'all. Just passing through.
It all here we go. This won't take long. That was nothing.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels.
They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to ship.
No surprises there. You okay?
Yeah.
Ah! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And if we find it, we can finally snag that materia. G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole systems designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and
you chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your phony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. Couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undersea to a
needs three lights worth of power.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Error. Insufficient power.
Gotta power down a sun lamp first.
We need to disable a lamp first.
Let's finish this. That's that.
Look, there's the switch.
Let's flip it and go.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Anytime now. Don't overdo it.
I got this.
Need my help, do you? Come on, hit. Get your ass out of here.
All done.
Just more lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk? Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are.
Move.
I do not care for you!
Here we go. Floppy. Sorry. Now. All right. You're done. Take the lead.
All set.
Hang back.
Guess it's my turn. How'd you like that? Ain't got nothing on me. And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall.
Power's on. You think they'll miss those three plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights!
Intruders detected. Engaging counter.
That'll do.
Bring it on! Is that all you got?
Let's do this. Get ready. Enough. It's over.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wedge to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
No viable path, we'll just have to make one.
No match for me.
You keep telling yourself that.
Yeah. so long.
Fuck on me!
Let's do this. You're holding back. Enough. You're done. No more fighting. You're as good as dead.
Would kill for a shower. Three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got to cover for Wedge, too. H1 sign.
You really want to throw down with me?
Won't last
last long. Just getting started.
Starting to think hiring you was a mistake. Let's turn this around.
Shake it off.
Give him hell! Great.
Get ready. That'll do. Any time now. This won't take long. Still in it.
Always did like a child.
Gotta be careful.
The hell you playing at? Suck now! Oh, you in trouble now! Can't hurt. Got some fight left in you. I'm counting on you!
Let's finish this. Any last words? Let's do this. All good.
Gotta look.
Dumbass.
Come on! What do you think we're paying you for? Let's turn this around. Come on! Bring in the heat! I'm still kicking.
Not my best work. When do we link up with Bates?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
You know, I think I do.
Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
Nah, no time.
Thank you. I won't give up. No holding back. This won't take long. Whatever. Be careful. Whatever. Need a breather.
About damn time!
Whatever.
Get your ass out of here! Try me!
That it? I'm waiting.
Suck on this!
Should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
You really want to throw down with me?
Get ready. Sorry. Now.
Come on.
It's over.
Give me your best shot!
Gotcha! You're mine!
All that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. You shouldn't be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Come on, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good, you picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly! That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's